Mike Babcock refused to freeze his own pay while skyrocketing health care costs on local families. He took campaign cash from the same insiders he hired to lucrative government jobs. Do you want Mike Babcock representing your voice in Springfield?